Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Living Flavors with Sunita. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make sweet bundi recipe. Come on, let's get started. To a bowl, I have added around 1 cup of gram flour. To this, I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and this is to give that yellow color, 1 pinch of baking soda, and I'm going to add water as required. Mix it well and make it into a batter. So this is the exact consistency of the batter that we want. And now to deep fry, I have kept some oil to heat up. So I'm going to use this sieve to get that small balls. So using that, I'm going to drop in the batter directly to the hot oil. It will be ready in few seconds. When it floats in the oil, it means that it is completely ready. So you can remove it from the oil and drain it on a tissue paper to remove the excess oil. Now we are going to make sugar syrup to soak these bundis, and for that I have taken 1 cup of sugar in a pan, and to which I'm going to add 1 cup of water. Mix it well and let the sugar dissolve completely. Let it come to a boil. You do not want any string consistency for this. When you touch it, you should find the sugar syrup sticky, so that is when we need to turn off the flame. And now to the sugar syrup, when it is hot, we are going to add the prepared bundi and let it soak for around 20 minutes. Exactly after 20 minutes, all the bundis are well soaked in the sugar syrup and it is very juicy. And that's it, our sweet bundi is now ready. You can also add any nuts of your choice. Do try this recipe and let me know how it turned out for you guys in the comment section below. And if you like this video, do give a huge thumbs up and support me. It really means a lot to me. See you guys next time with another interesting recipe or another interesting video. Until then, take care. Bye.